The fuck is wrong with you, man?
What's wrong is that Constantine has found out who our next associate will be.
It's more probable for starving rattlesnake and plump and defenseless even most to be best as friends than Valeria Robespierre to join our little group.
Wonderful. Now, shall we look at the details of the mission?
We know Valeria inspects Council Outpost personally, here in Vagos. Valeria is daughter of Expedition Patron, and she likes to see how Council spends money herself.
And that's exactly why we need her. Her knowledge of the Fifth Council's plans could give us a crucial edge in the war.
Dude, that chick's a fanatic. The Ruski, the Snake, and the Mouse are right.
Just leave that to me. For now, let's go get her. Move it!
Left. those targeting lasers. about time. Just the heads I need to complete my collection. Say hello to my little friend. I'll take no prisoners this time. Reaper, bomb the platform! Leave nothing standing! boring. It's too easy.
Shuttle soon!
I can see you all!
Indicate that Valeria's shuttle is still operational. We could use it.
Good idea. Returning to base.
How's lobotomy going, Tavarich?
It's not lobotomy. Just shooting down systems.
Well, Dolores here is an expert at shooting down, too.
Stay calm.
If I were anything but calm, you and your friend here would be missing your heads!
Nice ass, sweetheart.
I heard you had balls of steel. Seems I heard wrong.
Put the weapon down, Valeria.
Or what?
Or you won't get to hear my offer.
I don't need your shitty offer, asshole. Nimrod will soon find the three protectors, and then you and your band of misfits are fucked!
That's what I thought.
You were right. They will use Nimrod.
What the fuck is a Nimrod? Was this part of your plan? Did it include this bitch kicking me in the balls, too?
We are sorry. We, too, hear you have steel balls.